यू आर वॉचिंग योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल प्राइमरी के पंख विथ तारकेश्वर पांडे। गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो सम रिलेशंस नेम, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टू नो सम रिलेशंस नेम। एंड दिस रिलेशंस नेम विल बी हेल्पफुल टू इंक्रीज योर thinking, and these relations name also increase your IQ. It means intelligent quotient, so you can think fast. So let's start to know some relations name. If you know these relations, then you can guess the name. If you don't know, then no problem, I will say the name of relation. Okay, so let's start. Number one, mother's father. What do you call your mother's father? Try to guess. What do you call your mother's father? The correct answer of this question is maternal grandfather. Mother's father is known as maternal grandfather. Next is mother's mother. What do you call your mother's mother? The correct answer will be maternal grandmother. Maternal grandmother will be your correct answer. Now next question, what do you call your mother's sister? What do you call your mother's sister? The correct answer of this question will be maternal aunt. Maternal aunt. Now next question is, what do you call your mother's brother? What do you call your mother's brother? The correct answer of this question will be maternal uncle. Maternal uncle. Now next question, what do you call your father's father? What do you call your father's father? This question is very simple because you always call your father's father grandfather. So you can easily say the answer of this question. Now next question, what do you call your father's mother? What do you call your father's mother? The correct answer of this question will be grandmother. So you can also easily say the answer of this question. Father's mother is known as grandmother. Now next question, what do you call your father's sister? What do you call your father's sister? The correct answer of this question will be aunt. And this is also very simple for you because you always say your father's sister as aunt. Now next question is for you. What do you call your father's brother? What do you call your father's brother? The correct answer of this question will be uncle. And this answer is also very easy for you because you always say your father's brother as uncle. Now know about next question. What do you call your uncle's daughter? What do you call your uncle's daughter? The correct answer of this question will be cousin sister. The uncle's daughter is known as cousin sister. Now next question, what do you call your uncle's son? You can also say cousin brother to your uncle's son. Now next question is for you. What do you call to your uncle's wife? What do you call to your uncle's wife? The correct answer of this question will be aunt. And this answer is also very simple for you because you always say your uncle's wife as aunt. Now know the next question. What do you call father's only son or father's only daughter. Suppose you are only son of your father or you are only the daughter of your father, then the answer will be yourself. The answer will be yourself. Just like, suppose you are only son or daughter of your mother, then the answer will be also yourself. Now, one question is for checking of your knowledge. X is the sister of Y, but Y is not brother of X. Then what is the relation between X and Y? Write the answer of this question in the comment box. I will wait for your answer and I will announce the name who will say the correct answer of this question. So that's all for today. We will meet shortly in our next video. So for that time, I want to wish you all goodbye.